Two nights ago, Mike Dom posted his 30th double-double, but it took gritty efforts from the likes of Brandon Key and Tevin King to spur the Jackrabbits on in the Summit League tournament. Tonight, the quest for a three-peat continues against longtime I-29 rival North Dakota State. The Bison never trailed in their first-round win over Fort Wayne. Top seed SDSU, fifth seed NDSU. The winner plays for the conference title tomorrow. Loops it left corner to David Jenkins Jr. in front of the Bison bench. Out top, Dom, a head fake. He'll drive Eliason, Bison man-to-man. Dom, a step-back 17-footer good just inside the arc right wing. David Jenkins Jr., left wing, will drive Ward. Step back, and he faked it, then puts it up top to Dom, and a long three good over Eliason. Dom's 85th three of the year. Back to Jenkins Jr., left wing. He'll drive him in the lane, jump past King, right of the circle, flat, and over Hunter for three. 10-0 Jackrabbits. Hunter with eight to shoot. Jenkins Jr. has a man-to-man. Left wing, the two-time first-team all-leaguer Paul Miller over King hits the three. His 67th of the year. 15-25 first half. Jenkins Jr. drives all the way in. He beat Ward off the dribble. Right-hand layup good for the freshman from Tacoma, Washington.
There.
Yeah, Key is 5'10 against Miller. Jenkins drives lane left. David Jenkins Jr. lays it up and in for 2 out of 5. Split pass, right wing David Jenkins Jr. Head fake against Ward, dribbles in the lane. Left-hander hangs on the rim and drops. Jenkins Jr. already with 6. Rebound Tevin King. Bison are 2 for 9 in the early going. Jacks are 7 of 14. King a crossover against Quayle. Step back, high arcing jumper swish. What a move by the junior out of Chi-Town. NDSU a 2-3 zone. Jenkins Jr., right wing Key. King at the free throw line, left of the circle, Jenkins Jr., and the three rattles in. 23-6 SDSU.
South Dakota State's been the team that's come out with more energy so far in this game.
Telling you's an alley-oop to Dom, and that's how you break the 2-3 zone. Jared Samuelson, left corner to the point guard, Cameron Hunter. Between the legs dribble, guarded by King, the freshman lane right. Up off the window for two. That's a nice drive around the curl on the dribble by Cameron Hunter. 6:45 first half, Dom straightaway three good, and he now owns the single season record for three-pointers made in a season by a South Dakota State Jackrabbit. Up top, Tellinghusen, Jacks burning some clock without Dom on the floor. Key against Miller, spins against him, in trouble, but somehow forces the left-hander up and in for two. Rest Mike Dom for an extended period of time here too. He's still not on the floor. David Jenkins Jr. out of screen, hits a pull-up three from the top of the circle. Mid-left post, turns and faces, out top Jacobson, three over Dom, good. And A.J. Jacobson hits from deep for the 54th time this year. Jacobson out top Ward, a head fake against Tellinghusen, drives him in, left-hander banks in for two. Tyson Ward with 6. Tyson Ward out top. Man-to-man against Tellinghusen. Right-hand dribble, crosses him over, drives him in. Left-hand layup around and in. And the Bison have cut it to 10. Jacks need a response. A silencer of sorts, then King a bad pass. Miller takes it away. He goes in, right-handed layup is good, and NDSU's cut it to 8. Jacobson will drive down the right side of the lane. Right-handed layup, no good. Ward tried to catch and dunk it on a putback and missed the dunk. Tellinghusen caught it top of the circle. King. Flat and right wing, he'll drive in, right hand layup for 2. That's a big back and forth for SDSU. King up top, Lane Severin, the Pier native, is in the game. Inside the arc, Dom, right back to Severin for 3, and he buried it. 15 minutes left, King knifes his way in the lane out to flat and left wing. High arcing 3, a thing of beauty. Using a Jacobson screen, Flatten stays with him. Jacobson over Dom for 3, and it's good. What a shot by A.J. Jacobson. Bison have closed it to 13. A fake of a triple over Skylar Flatten. Instead went outside to Hunter. Inside, Flatten tips the pass to King. Jenkins Jr. in transition, right-hand layup good. Back-to-back buckets by Jenkins Jr., timeout Bison. Right wing Jenkins Jr., left-hand dribble in the lane, left block, leans, fadeaway, 6-footer swish. 21 for David Jenkins Jr. at 66-45 Jackrabbits. Key right wing using a Dom screen. He'll drive all the way in. Left-handed layup for 2. It's Key with 5 to shoot. Key in the lane. No look bounce pass. Dom in the left block. Right-hand hook is good. South Dakota State has matched its school record for wins in a season with 27. And the Jacks are headed to the Summit League Championship game for the 4th straight year.